on both sides of the political aisle in America, we have convergent thinkers defending what they believe, trying to prove their point against the opponent. And a divergent thinker is someone who is curious. They are seeking to expand the way they look at the world. They're not trying to defend the point that they have. And so if you have a divergent thinker versus a divergent thinker in a debate, they're going to ask questions more than they're going to make points.